everybody. I'm going to read you a book today that I have never read before. I just found this in the library today. And this is called Life Doesn't Frighten Me. It's by a poet named Maya Angelou, who's a very famous writer, and she is awesome at writing children's books and grown-up books and poetry and stories. Now, I'm going to show you a picture of her, but I also want to show you a picture of this illustrator. His name is Jean-Michel Basquiat, and I think you're going to be very surprised by his illustrations, so I wanted to show you a little bit about him. Some of you may have seen this before, but because it's new to me in our library, I'm pretty excited about it. Okay, so this is Maya Angelou. You might recognize her if you've ever seen her in writing, in any books that you've read. And then this guy is Jean-Michel. I am not sure if I'm saying his name right. I'm saying it in French, and he's from Haiti, and his mother is Puerto Rican. So I don't know if he speaks it with a Spanish accent, a French accent, a Creole accent. I'm just using my Pennsylvania accent, so I might not be saying his name correctly. But I want you to look closely at his art. It's pretty awesome, and it doesn't look like the way we think of art. And when you see it, you'll know why Ms. Angelou wrote the poem the way she did. Life doesn't frighten me. Shadows on the wall, noises in the hall. Life doesn't frighten me at all. Bad dogs barking loud. Big ghosts in a cloud. Life doesn't frighten me at all. Mean old mother goose, lions on the loose, they don't frighten me at all. Dragons breathing flame on my counterpane. A counterpane is like a window. That doesn't frighten me at all. Whoa. I go boo, make them shoo. I make fun, way they run. I won't cry, so they fly. I just smile, they go wild. Life doesn't frighten me at all. Tough guys fight all alone at night. Life doesn't frighten me at all. Panthers in the park, strangers in the dark. No, they don't frighten me at all. That new classroom where boys all pull my hair and kissy little girls with their hair all in curls. No, they don't frighten me at all. Ah. Don't show me frogs and snakes and listen for my screams. If I'm afraid at all, it's only in my dreams. I've got a magic charm that I keep up my sleeve. I can walk the ocean floor and never have to breathe. Life doesn't frighten me at all. Not at all. Not at all. All. Life doesn't frighten me at all. And look at that surprising flower after all of those very scary looking pictures. But she wasn't scared, was she? Life doesn't frighten me. I think it's also a good book to read right now, because sometimes all this virus stuff is very scary seeming, and I think it's great to have some options, and to read Maya Angelou makes us feel a little bit stronger. All right, thanks guys. See you another time.